Okay, this is gonna be a quick recording, so you should be able to see my mouse. This guy is trying to cross-trade me right now. He is a very good scammer, as you can see. He's trying to make me sell my huge for cross-trade. And as you can see, mods don't know that we're cross-trading. And I say, oh, and a fake. Yes, they don't know that we're cross-trading. As you can see, I'm faking this so I don't get in trouble. So. He's trying to scam me. As you can see, he's trying to scam me. I don't scam things here. Show me a Titanic. He's selling Titanics for real money, and that's cross-trading. And he just admitted to me. I'm gonna send this to Big Games. I'll try to keep this going. Okay, I'm gonna say, okay, I do want it. And then he's gonna use whatever to try to scan it. He's gonna say I didn't join the group because I didn't. Basically, on my iPad, I did it. Not entirely, but it makes you open cookies, and those cookies are how he scams you. Trying to keep playing it on. So he will think that I'm actually playing along with it. It turns out he does not know I'm recording it. If you guys see the, if you see this guy in your game, and if he trades, you, he's gonna try to scam you saying he has 88,000 Robux. regret was that I don't like trolling. This guy is such a scammer. Oh, blueberry castle is worth a lot now. He's gonna tell you to watch the video, then you're gonna have to watch the video. Yeah, he's gonna try to scam me right now. What he does? And then it's gonna... It says roblox.com.am. I'm gonna say I join. He's gonna feel bad for you, for me. And then that's why he says, "Oh, huh? Let's bust him." this kid, do not fall for him. His YouTube channel is named Master This Place. If you see this guy in your game, do not trust him. Master This Place is a really, this is his real name. All right here. Packet lost, let's go. Well, that was a fun ride. Was fun busting a scammer. Now he's gonna get reported. Thanks for watching. This is proof that he is a scammer, and if you guys see this person, do not join him or trade him.